English originated from German, Scandinavian, Celtic, Greek, and Latin. English derived from Anglo-Saxons and Friskans. The Anglo-Friskan language is what we refer to as Old English. The Anglo-Friskan language comes from the northwest coast of Europe. From the Anglo-Saxon kingdoms of England, English spread into what was to become southeast Scotland. Following the economic, political, military, scientific, cultural, and colonial influences of Great Britain, the United Kingdom, and after the mid-20th century, the United States, English has been widely dispersed around the world. It is becoming the leading language of international discourse, and it has acquired a use of lingua franca in many regions. We speak and write English here in America. Language changes with time, and religious language is the slowest to change. The most familiar example of this is in the Roman Catholic Church. At one point in its history, it switched from Greek to Latin because that was the language of its people, but it continued to use Latin centuries after it ceased to be a spoken language. The same phenomenon occurred with thou and in its forms thee, thy, and thine. This used to be the second person singular pronoun in English. It was used wherever we would say you to indicate only one person.
Next time, won't you sing with me?